Colon cancer symptoms you can't afford to ignore. Some people may have digestive changes as a sign of colon cancer. These symptoms often reflect the location of colon cancer. Signs and symptoms of colon cancer are change in the shape of stool, such as thin pencil-like stools, change in the frequency or consistency of stool, black stools, unintentional weight loss, abdominal. More often than not, most people with colon cancer don't know they have the disease. That's because it's common not to have any symptoms. Most people can go a long time without knowing cancer is in their colon. This is why it's so important to do your recommended colon cancer screening. For most people, this starts at 45 years old, but it may be sooner if you have a family history. When should you see a provider about bowel habit changes? If you have any changes in your stool or bowel habits, you should talk to your healthcare provider. They will use your medical history, a physical exam, and lab tests to look for the source of the changes. If your symptoms are concerning for colon cancer, or you have risk factors, they may recommend a screening test. The current guidelines recommend screening for people between the ages of 45 to 75 years old. This is if you have an average risk of developing colon cancer. If you have symptoms or a higher risk for colon cancer, you may need screening sooner and more often. There are many different screening tests for colon cancer. These can include stool studies or more invasive tests like a colonoscopy. Your provider will help you choose the best option for you. This will be based on your symptoms, medical history, and any risk factors you have. Common myths about colon cancer and its symptoms. There are a lot of myths about the symptoms of colon cancer and the stool changes that can happen. Here are five of the most common myths. Myth 1. Only people with stool changes need to be checked for colon cancer. People with early colon cancer typically don't have symptoms. This is why it's so important to get the recommended colon cancer screening starting at age 45. Do not wait until you start having symptoms to do your screening. But if you have stool changes or other symptoms, make sure you seek medical attention. Myth 2. Everyone who is diagnosed with colon cancer dies. Colon cancer can be cured if it's found early enough. Studies show that 90% of people with early colon cancer are still alive 5 years after it's found. Early detection saves lives. Be sure to get the recommended colon cancer screening starting at age 45 or earlier if you have risk factors. Myth 3. Only people with a family history can get colon cancer. Colon cancer can happen to anyone. Over 75% of all new colon cancers happen in people who don't have a family history of it. If you do have a family history of colon cancer, you may need to screen for colon cancer before the age of 45, and you may need to do it more frequently. Myth 4. Colon cancer only happens to older people. Anyone can get colon cancer. It's not just a condition that affects older people. While the risk increases in aging adults, it's possible to have it as a young adult. Don't ignore any stool changes you have because of your age. Over 10% of colon cancers are diagnosed in people under the age of 50. Myth 5. Colon cancer means you'll need a colostomy bag to collect stool. Sometimes people need surgery to remove colon cancer, and sometimes the surgery is so extensive that the stool needs to be collected outside of the body. This is what a colostomy bag is for. The specific surgery and whether a colostomy bag is needed varies from person to person. This is based on the location of the cancer. But not everyone with colon cancer needs a colostomy bag. Which other conditions can cause changes to the stool like colon cancer? There are other conditions that can cause bloody stool or changes in the size or frequency of stool. These include infection like C. diff colitis, inflammatory bowel disease like Crohn's or ulcerative colitis, hemorrhoids. Sometimes it can be hard to know what's causing stool changes. So if you are having symptoms, speak with your provider right away for appropriate testing. The bottom line, people with colon cancer don't usually have any symptoms, but changes in the shape and color of stool may be a sign that something is going on. If you have changes in your stool, talk to your healthcare provider so they can look for a cause. Early detection of colon cancer saves lives.